A fast food store on Thomaston Road in Macon was robbed early Sunday morning. Deputies say a man walked into the store with a gun, went behind the counter, and took cash from the register. The suspect demanded money from the safe, but the employee couldn't open it, so the gunman left.